Alrighty, what's going on, guys, and welcome back to Gears of War 4. Still at the dam. What's that? Nah. Marxer is cooler. I wonder if the M bar is better than this. Put that down. Oh!
Hey,
my god.
We could use some help.
Hey, we've got a snatcher!
Oh, fuck. Texture loaded in properly, or is that? No, I don't think it's loaded in properly. Oh no, it's got markers again. PTSD must be through the roof. Yeah, fuck you.
The bigger they are, the harder they fall.
You know, I never really appreciated those words until now.
Come on, head down the pipe.
We're finally getting closer to the top of this thing.
And we find out exactly what we're up against.
We know what we're up against, we've seen it. We've just killed both of some of it.
Well, look at that. No swarm. You think we cleared them out?
I'm gonna go out on a limb and say, no, probably not.
One thing I learned fighting the locust is because you can't see them doesn't mean they're not around.
Let's just get to the top of this thing.
Oh, they're definitely around, they always are.
Finally,
the collect
right. Looks like this one will get us to the top. Come on.
Hey.
What is it?
Don't look down.
I won't.
Seriously, don't look down.
Okay, do you actually secretly want me to look down?
Come on, we're almost there.
Down there.
There's another way to do this.
Oh, you mean get help? She can't wait.
Hey, if we don't stop these things, everyone within 1,000 miles dies. Not just your mother.
Almost everyone I care about is already dead, remember?
Yeah, I do. I can't believe I'm saying this, but Dad, do you have a way to call him?
Not here.
You think you can call him from there?
That could work.
Then let's move before this wind flare gets any worse.
If your friend can't help, I'm coming back. Alone if I have to.
If he can't help, we'll be right beside you.
Yeah, Yeah, so stop being a fucking... Yeah, one of them. Yeah, Mark, we can see it.
Over there! Zion!
Holy shit, there's two of them! Red, go!
Why are they trying to... Why do they keep trying to use grenades? Ball would have been a better pickup than this. At me. That's so noisy.
Come on, down here.
Swarm just keep coming.
Yeah, and that wind flare is getting worse. I say we wait it out.
We can't. We don't know how long the storm will last.
No, we definitely can. Definitely 100%, we can wait. The fuck is this? Oh, it's one of them catapult things. I'll get down there, kind of. Nah. The fuck?
We need a way to knock the tower down.
dead.
What are you doing? That cheese beast has been dead for years.
Yeah, well, it's worth the shot. I'm hoping the bombs in this thing will have some kick. All right, let's see what it's got.
Okay, well. Get it. Pop. How about over there?
Oh yeah, they still got some kick.
Time's down.
Yeah.
Too much kick. Look out. I can't believe that worked. Come on, let's go.
Yeah, how the fuck has that worked? It's dead. Oh, it's a siege beast. That's quite cool. There's no way that's still alive and works. Well, it's definitely not alive.
Oh. Their ship just came in.
Ha. Funny. Lol.
Okay, guys, we gotta go. This storm's just getting worse.
Someone stand up. Thank you. Fucking good at this.
Okay, who else votes we stay inside for a while?
Me.
Right here. A power plant with no power. Is that ironic?
It sucks, but technically, still no.
Could be the power's not being routed here.
Then we gotta fix that. This substation's dark, so is the radio tower we'll need to call backup.
Bam, bam.
Where are we going anyway?
Spire.
Is that some cog base?
No, the town. It's been deserted for decades.
Hey, Dad, check this out.
Well, that switch should reroute the main feed.
Oh.
let's go make that call.
I wonder why.
Hey, those transformers give me an idea. Check the control panel, see if you can vent the cores.
If I can vent them? Shoot them.
No, but close enough. Come on.
That wind flare's still going strong.
If we're lucky, it'll have passed by the time we're out of here.
Yeah, I think we've established we're not very lucky.
I was gonna say, yeah, that's not gonna happen, is it? Marcus Phoenix!
This backup of yours. How do you know he'll help?
Back at the house, I sent word I might need him. Pretty sure he's been waiting by the phone ever since.
Yeah? I guess we'll see about that, won't we?
Oh, we're taking that. Gotta take the whole one shot. Long shot. Long shot. One shot's a big one. Alright. Yeah, I've played this game before. Fuck you. Warback.
The crystals on that thing are indestructible. Shoot the scabs. Focus fire on those scabs.
Am I even shooting the right thing? Oh, I see. So I'm gonna open them all in. Weaken it, does it not have to be near him?
Get to the other transformer switch!
Alright, pushers are exposed. Open fire!
Alright. Why does that not fill sniper ammo up? That's no fun. Because that would be imbalanced. Fuck off.
Core's exposed. Time to shoot it.
Guys, I'm busy. I'm sure if this is actually hitting it or not. Fucking stairs. What the fuck are you doing? Hello? Have some of that. No! Fuck off! These are hitting. I don't think they are. Are they fucking bulletproof or something? Please, Marcus, please. Yes. Oh. Fuck off. No. No, I won't take that. Fuck off. That thing not right. Give me that. If this thing don't work, then this game's rigged. Thanks, Marcus, again. Thank God for that. Jesus Christ. Some of that, you cunt. What a fucking stressful boss fight. Jesus.
Now what?
You know, Jin, as much as I enjoy our chats, we're a little busy.
You said before I didn't know what was going on, so why don't you educate me?
Look who finally figured out that four people aren't taking on the entire Cog army just for the hell of it.
Took her long enough.
Here's what I propose. We all go back to New Ephira, and you tell me exactly what's out here.
You've seen them, haven't you?
This isn't an intelligence summit, Lieutenant.
Yeah, that's pretty obvious.
What's obvious is that my efforts to keep our society united is the only chance we have against whatever's out here.
You actually believe the bullshit that comes out of your mouth, don't you? Must be comforting, since no one else does.
Lieutenant?
I'm not your fucking lieutenant!
JD, what's happening?
James!
Oh, fuck, I didn't... Oh! Fuck, I didn't realize I had that gun out. I'm a grown-up, by the way. Nearly 23. I'm nearly 23, fuck me now. No, get off me. Get the fuck off me. Have some of that. There.
What the hell happened to Jim? Just, I don't know. We'll sort it out later. We need to get to that radio tower.
Wait. You hear that?
Yeah. Sounds like Jim didn't come alone. Jin's bucket heads are taking on the swarm.
Do they shoot us though?
Never thought I'd be rooting for a bunch of demons.
As they come up as red.
How the hell with it? Let's do this.
I'm not sitting here watching. Oh, hang on. No! Fuck, I got stuck on something. Uh-huh.
Okay, I think that's all of them. For now.
Then let's head to the radio tower.
Give me this. It's my favorite horde gun. Love the try shot. It's so good.
Hey, come on. Let's get this open.
Okay, I guess I'm not going to get to use it, so that's cool. I guess. Oh, no, that's fine.
There it is. Radio tower. Dead ahead.
Okay, so what did happen to Jetspot?
I think that Pouncer's quills hacked into it somehow.
How would that work?
A bioelectric field, maybe?
Or some kind of voltage-gated ion channel.
Oh, yeah. That makes sense.
It does.
Yeah. Tell you what, before we carry on, I'm going to end this one there. I'm trying to keep all these relatively, you know, one, low on the time for the upload, and two, to make it easier on my phone for editing, because my phone must go to about 400 degrees when I'm editing for long periods of time, which is probably not healthy, but you know, it's what it is. So if you guys have enjoyed, please leave a like down below, subscribe. We're on Act 5. We've got all the collectibles in this. Your boy is a tryhard. What can I say? Yeah, it's been your boy. I'll hopefully see you in there.